I have a whole bunch of 35-year-old Norway spruce. They started dropping their limb end tips by the hundreds. I tried researching it online, but found nothing explaining why. A new disease? Some type of pest? Any suggestions would be greatly appreciated. Thanks, Bill from South Central Ohio. Mm-hmm. If you look at the picture, yeah, kind of looks swollen.
Yeah, the buds and stuff are a little swollen.
What do you think may have caused that?
Well, you know, of all the plants that we've looked at over the years, the first thing I think of is some kind of insect.
Right.
That would do something like that. And not necessarily a disease, but an insect would cause that kind of deformation.
Right, right. Something feeding on it.
Yeah. And so, you know, you can go with some kind of systemic insecticide or some kind of sprayed insecticide on it, see if that helps. But I really, to get an absolute identification of it, if he could just take it to his local extension office for some positive ID on it, because some of the bugs in the get-on spruces are microscopic. You need a hand lens or something to look at to see them.
A lot of the mites, adelgids.
Yes, right. Yeah. Right. So he would get confirmation of that, and so he might get the exact recommendation of what the local area recommends he spray it with.
No, that's a good recommendation. Yeah, I would say that as well, because again, I do think it's something feeding.
I think it's
caused, you know, those buds to look like that, right? Mm-hmm. To look enlarged. So yeah, maybe an adelgid, mites or something like that. But yeah, get a confirmation from your local extension office.
Thanks for watching the video. We hope you enjoy it. To subscribe, click below.